Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome to another episode of what the hell? Okay, dishonored. Yeah.
Please, no. Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars.
Oh,
we all thought you'd been killed.
No,
except for Samuel.
Safe and
sound. He seemed sure you'd survive. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore. But I'll bet he's still out there, looking for you, is my guess.
Okay.
Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it.
Oh my god.
Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done, how no one could ever know.
Oh,
Pendleton wouldn't
really?
Even look anyone in the face.
I'm gonna
they
kill
said it was
these
time
two
for Sokolov and went off
every
to his cage.
One of them.
I don't know what happened after that.
You don't worry anything, okay? Darling? Let's go. Let's go kill these two shit. What the hell? Why am I lagging? Oh. Potions.
Emily was there when the killing started.
Oh, child. Yeah, nothing.
I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies.
What a day, huh?
I suppose it's why they poisoned you, too.
I was only a kid. Look at this mess.
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poison thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left town.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwell girl from him. The whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him in a
room. And only let him out at night.
Okay, so where do we have to go now?
So what's he doing now?
Waiting. He's probably watching us right now. With that crazy mask on. Creeping closer.
Yeah,
closer,
dude, you're
ever
right.
Closer until.
Cut it out.
What's
so impressive about Corvo anyway? Who's he got up against? A couple of high overseers? A couple of noblemen?
You never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do hope he shows up. I want to see you run crying for the cover of the tall boys out back. Like you were. What was I supposed to do? Stand there and get hit by rocks?
They were just kids.
They were a gang. I hope Lord Regent Havelock sends the tall boy to
level. Okay, where do... Okay, Emily? Is she up there? Havelock?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the city watch must announce the death of the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows. May his spirit fade and become one with the cosmos.
Oh my god.
As Lord Regent, I hereby appoint the Lord Trevor Pendleton to the office of Prime Minister.
Make sure Corvo's not hiding down there first. Maybe you're right about that guy.
Come on, go away.
I,
you idiot.
Admiral Farley Havelock, humbly accept the mantle of Lord Regent of the State of Gristle and all of its imperial possessions. Notably,
oh come
the capital
on!
City of Dunwall.
Oh no, no, no!
I fervently
no.
Hope my it's tenure
coming.
Will be a short one,
the
and that the rightful heir will take her
coming.
Place within a mere decade.
I have to run. Run!
As Lord Regent, I hereby claim the titles of Grand Admiral of the Fleet and Supreme Commander of the Combined Armies of the Empire.
The men are still trying to penetrate the workshop. Big Piero Joplin's inside.
No. Don't do that. Don't. You fucking do that. Go away. Go away. I'm not here. I'm literally not here. Oh my god. Okay, you chose death. You chose death. So be it. Die. Are you happy to die, huh? Fucking idiot. Oh, you better find me now.
Where'd it go?
I'm right in front of you, you idiot. Potions? Always good to have. A letter from Emily. Como, blah, 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 blah. Okay. I don't have time for this.
Hold on. Someone's down.
Are you out of your mind, you fucking idiot? You're gonna kill me. Oh no. Motherfucker. Oh no. Fuck. Okay, I have an idea for you. How about this one? Huh? How about this? Huh? Fucking idiot. Me? Come on. How many of you left? Oh no, I wasted my potion. I fucking accident. Oh, what is that? Prototype blueprints. Emily? Alista? Have luck. I think he's down here. Have luck. No one is here. That is good. Captain Manning, Hemlock's order to the gods, blah blah blah. Okay. So, save Piero and Sokolov, make him die with Piero and Sokolov. I'll take that. Okay, so what do we have here? Oh.
Yeah, it's nice.
Go away. Go away, go away. I said go away. Yes. Good fella. Good fella. Come on. Oh. Another one? Oh yes, it's another one. Piero, what the? Oh, we can blink. far away. That's good.
Anime was a crime against natural philosophy itself. Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless.
It's all mine. You got that?
Corvo, would you see that you're still
this were hiding.
The city would not be the same without us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
Okay, what?
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes.
I've
attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies.
Okay.
This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us.
That is
I
good.
Need my final
secret, intelligent,
which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I collected
this blueprint. But Sokolov and I are not as gifted in the same way.
Here are the blueprints. Oh, yes. Time saving.
Astonishing.
It's always good to look. Look around, you know.
Pylon is complete.
Look in every room.
To activate.
Maybe you can find something.
This device
good.
Can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes. What is your opinion?
That's what I like. Burn them. I wanna burn them. I wanna kill these people. Let's do this.
I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
I will.
This arc pylon is charged.
I will do the honor.
Come near us.
That might be worth checking out.
What the hell was that? I think it came from up there. Whale oil. Empty whale oil. Fill it up. Come on. Okay, that was not easy as I expected.
All is ready, Corp. This device will extinguish so many lives so quickly.
I'm going, okay? Don't shout if you see me. He got away. Yeah, I got away. Oh, he's here.
I'll write to her again. She has to see reason.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's do this, baby. Die, you sons of bitches. Oh, yeah.
Amazing, simply amazing.
Oh my god, it's simply amazing.
Defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Oh my god, this guy is so happy. So am I. I'm always happy to kill these witches. Look at these ashes, man. That was sick. Sick motherfucker. Emily Tower Keys. Samuel? Signal Samuel. Okay. Power. I think we have to go up, up, and up, and up, and up, and up, and up. Up here? What the hell? All mine. That's all mine. You hear me? Signal Samuel. Samuel. He's coming? Oh my god. Welcome back, old friend. Nice, nice, nice. Meet Emily on the beach beyond Emily's cell. That was good. That was simply amazing.
Never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo.
I am back. Old friend.
We should start off soon. I found something in the dunes, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat.
We're going to Kingsbarrow's land. Okay, that was good.
It's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse.
Okay.
Ought to be something to see.
Okay guys, see you guys in the next video. You make sure to like and please subscribe to my channel. Help me reach 1000 subscribers. 1000. You got that? So please subscribe. See you guys.